Operation Market Garden was a bold attempt to gain ground on enemy forces during World War II. More than 17,000 allies were either killed, wounded, or taken prisoner. Tech Sergeant Orville Bruce Journey was a flight mechanic during that operation in 1944. His plane shot down. His family sent this telegram in October of 1944 saying he was missing in action. Then months later, this wire stating their beloved family member was killed.
Those are letters that my mother mailed and were returned unopened, and they've never been opened. I couldn't read one if I had to.
Young brother Dwight Journey never forgot his oldest brother, gathering memorabilia. One new piece he can now add to his collection was just found in Holland 2 months ago.
We were taking with 10 volunteers looking for any kind of evidence of the crash, and all of a sudden there was a pile of sand being dropped next to me by a small crane, and there was a small piece of metal sticking out.
That metal piece, a dog tag belonging to the late Tech Sergeant Journey, in the same place where he died 75 years ago.
All of a sudden, we had a dog tag in our hand. We knew we had found something very special.
So First Lieutenant for the Royal Netherlands Air Force, Willem Vandersteen, flew to Oklahoma to hand deliver this precious memento to the family.
It's important that they have the last piece of evidence of Bruce in their home back here in the U.S. So that was my job, and I think we succeeded.
All it is a little piece of aluminum. And, you know, it has no value, no meaning in and of itself, except the symbolism of what it means to all of us that have experienced the savage ravages of war.
A journey finally ending for a man who died for freedom 75 years ago. Lisa Lett, Oklahoma's News 4.